Jacques Villeneuve is trying for third place behind Michael Schumacher. Now comes one of the overtaking manoeuvres of the year as Villeneuve goes round the outside of Schumacher as they approach Livadi's Minardi to lap him. There is Schumacher's eye view, and Villeneuve almost off the road on the outside, but he stays there and he's got the place, and they chop past Livadi. A wonderful attack by Villeneuve.